Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Now, in this episode, I am going to continue from what was quite the ending of the last episode. If you guys recall, basically what happened was we escaped the Mines of Moria, as I like to call it, the Trolls of Moria, and we ventured through the night and encountered some bad bubbies. And then we went over a waterfall, and little brother kept almost dying, and then he finally seemed like he did and went into some kind of weird premonition-like dream, and my dog is sitting here sniffing me and being annoying. But anyway, we are going to continue this. He just revived, and he and his brother are ready to continue their journey. But they're still trying to find a cure, I guess, for this sick father of theirs. Stop it. Go away. All right, so let's just get this started. Hey, none of that. All right. Play, continue. Stop. Man. Hey. Hey. Speaking of bad bubbies. All right. Here we go. And again, it's been... I can take a little while between these episodes because... Am I gonna hang somebody? I take a while between these episodes because you know, I have a lot of stuff going on, and I work during the week, and so only on my weekends can I really actually get around and record this. Why are you killing that poor person?
Maruhadi!
No, you can't kill him.
Elo! Elo!
Calling me!
Nai! Ilata!
Oh. Interesting. This is not... in my job description here.
Lamut!
Man, way to start out this episode with a bang, huh? Whoa. And what is this random black figure? What is that? Okay, well, go ahead and talk to this guy.
Walila, hayi.
Are you okay? What the heck is that black thing floating? Is that like a glitch? I don't know what's going on.
Walila, hayi.
Okay, so let's see. What, is this a body here? Yeah, this is a body. Somebody died. Oh, you're just paying your respects. Okay. I feel like I'm supposed to do something here. I can't tell what that is, and it won't let me rotate the camera to see. You okay, little guy? You gonna be alright? I kinda need to move forward with this and save my father, but you're not really letting me. Take your time. Okay then. Do I maybe go this way? Maybe I think there was another way around. I suspect there's another way around. Okay. Maybe we're getting somewhere now. Puzzles. Why am I not surprised? Wait a second. Okay. So it won't let me run across, so obviously a little brother has to go through these bars, because only a little brother can go through the bars, as we've found out by now. Okay. I don't know. Yes, that's what I have to do. And... Aha! I'm getting good at this! Perfect. Okay, so now... And little brother can actually wind that thing up and then... I guess... Yeah, then it can, like, latch in. See? Wait, no, stop. And that can go down. But now it can't go back to the way it was. And I can continue. Whoop-dee-doo. Whoop-dee-doo-da. Zip-dee-dee. Whatever happened to that? It's just that random guy who was hanging himself and then we saved him and nothing ever came with that. I feel like I might have missed something there. I don't know. Another spot to go look at the prettiness of the world. Ooh. Ah. Look at the pretty tower. The pretty tower filled with gargoyles and death, I'm sure. Alright. Why do I have a feeling this thing's gonna fall on me? I'm glad and inch your way across the canyon. Inch your way across to save your father from certain death. Wouldn't it suck if like we went through all this and then we got back and it's like he died a week ago? Like really suck. Ooh. Something's happening. Or maybe not. I don't know. Are we lost?
Dolly.
Otto.
Dolly. Man, who back in this time had the...
Dia, Atai.
Who back in during this time even had the time to go through and plot out all the charts on the map and... I mean, this just seems like something that... That doesn't look... Why is... Is that a crack? That just does not look safe. Oh well. Okay. Gonna have to do something with the goaty goats. Go on. Push this open. Push it closed. No, can't push it closed. Okay. What do I have to do? Well, I can't go into the goat's little... And who would build a goat house, like, right at the edge of this cliff? I mean, that can't be smart. Ooh, a mount. Can little brother get on, too? I can. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Okay. Probably supposed to leave the pen.
That was so gay as our father dies.
I mean, gay as in happy, of course. Because this is the old times. This is when I feel like, okay, I'm obviously not supposed to go that way. See, I discover things in the most random and weird of ways. I feel like someone's about to come into my door and kill me. Okay. Oh, so cool. Oh, man. I love what the creators have done with this game. But... I don't know where these kids learned how to go. goat ride so effectively. And I feel like I'm gonna die any second. Okay, let's get my bearings. Oh, there we go. Or they can go either way, it doesn't matter. Alright! We did it, boys! Now our goats are running away. That was gonna be dinner tonight. Dinner! Oh look, is that the guy who hung himself? No. That is...
Hey! On a horn!
A weird Sorry, Heimerdinger, dude.
Horn!
Yes! Thanks for the gear. I appreciate it. Why can't you do it yourself, you lazy little piece of junk? Okay. Don't take your brother's head off, man. Okay. So we gotta put this gear in the thing. You know what the thing is. Gotta put it in the gear shaft. And I probably... Yeah, you can take this across. Or no, I guess you can. I guess Big Brother has to take it across because you just shoot. What? Oh, you have to throw it across? What in the world? Alright, finessing here. Aha! No! No!
Yeah.
Nah.
Okay. Ah! Okay, so now that the gear's in, now we can both work together and crank the barrel thing so that... I don't know why. It would be nice if these guys spoke English, but... Oh, it must be for his flying thing. We're gonna fly on the flying thing! The flying gizmo. What's his name? Wasn't that name? Like, Da Vinci's flying machine. Oh, I see. We're lifting up the weird, crazy Heimerdinger man with the gears and stuff. We're lifting him up so we can get to his flying device so that he can help us get to that weird floaty thing over there. The structure that somehow somebody back in this day and age managed, thought that it was a great idea to build something there and get over there and do all the work that it took to build structures there, and I don't know how they did it, but somehow they did. This is getting very boring. The audience are falling asleep. You know, they could, the developers could have done a better job with this. They could have sped up this process so that we don't have to sit here forever. I'm not getting any younger! That is done. Now that that painful moment in my life has been completed, and now that I am 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes older than I was, doing absolutely nothing with my life, let's continue.
Il. Wenda he alatia?
Hia Mali.
Sa.
Okay, what about if little brother talks to you?
Ma, Kai!
Rock, paper, scissors.
Ma, Kai!
Well, if you do the same one.
Oh.
That's cute? I guess? Okay, so I think the guy said that we can take his flying contraption, which we have to go over here to use. This guy has quite the outfit, man. I would love having this. Let's see, can I look through this? Oh, I can. Oh, so cool. Oh, that's so interesting. Is this just like for view's sake, or is there actually something to be found here? I don't know. But whatever this is, it's on our map. And this is just more of the same.
A bird! It's Superman colors, too.
Red and yellow. Alright then. I don't know if I would trust doing this, but it looks like fun. Yes? No? Maybe?
Hey!
Can I control it? Oh, cool. I can sort of control it through the weight. Through the weight distribution. I can't control the directions it's going, but by these guys moving back and forth, they can distribute it. I like this. This is fun. You can make like a mini obstacle course game with this. Oops. So I can die, obviously. This is... Let's see if we can do this. Once again. Oh, here we go. Oh, I thought I did something wrong. Oh, that's not good. Oh no. Wait, what? No, what? Crap, no, what? Wait. Oh, what the hell? I must. So I'm probably supposed to. Okay, so I figured out how to do this. Ha 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 ha. This is so painfully obvious. I'm supposed to avoid that thing, Imabobber, that piece of land that I keep trying to land on. So I should be able to do it this time. Ah, so I have to go around to see this platform coming up here. Somehow, I have to get close enough so that. There we go, see? Now, we can move forward and definitely never pay that man back for his broken. Okay. Never pay him back for his broken bird, his broken flying contraption. It's because of us that Da Vinci got all the credit. And that man did not. But we can still use this rope, right?
Dali.
Oh, wow. This is gonna be a feat in climbing, but why do we even want to go onto the weird floating mountain thing? I don't know, but we're gonna find out because... That's what they want me to do. That's what they want me to do. Ba 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 ba. I'm loving it. Ah! And then little brother? Flies like this. Oh gosh, no. Don't do that. There we go. Good. And then you. Okay, that's just a little creepy. But okay, this works, yay! So much concentration in this game, it's hard to just, like, talk and play at the same time. I think... Okay, I was supposed to do that. Oh. Okay, this is, like, nerve-wracking. I would never have the guts to do something like these kids are doing. Holy moly. Oh my gosh. This is terrifying. I'm so scared. I'm not really scared, I'm just scared for them. Oh, every time he drops, I feel like I'm gonna die, and then I forget about the rope, and... Oh, my... Okay, I'm almost out of the woods. Okay, now, little brother can come up. And... We're good. We still need the rope, apparently. Okay, so let's take a look around us. Let's take a look around us, audience, and no, I can't look around us. Never mind, we're not gonna take a look around us because the game hates us and does not want us to do that. Okay. So now we're gonna climb up the steel cage because obviously the cure for our father is on the other side. Because logic. Ow. So you can survive that, but you can't survive just falling a couple feet off that thing on that island. A couple feet off that flying contraption back there on that weird island thing that I kept dying on. As I'm sure you guys all remember. Oh. Okay, here we go. I keep getting confused because... never mind. You already know. Because little brother's on the wrong side for corresponding with the keys. Don't you think their arms would get tired after a while? My man, my arms get tired just from holding them out against nothing after, you know, 10 minutes. Okay. So. Yeah, this is what I was supposed to do. Excuse me. Oh, crap. I need time to think, game. I feel like something bad's gonna happen here, and I'm just really nervous. Oh no. Where are you stopping? There you go. Something bad's gonna happen. I feel it. Oh no. Camera angles just. Run! Ah! Okay. So, we survived. Game saved. I just saw a little pinwheel thing. And now. You go like that. Go up. Go up. Then you can swing and get on that peg and up and up. Alright.
Woo! Woo! High five.
Okay. So now I guess we just kind of go where we feel like going. Right? Way. What the heck? That is freaky as all heck. Ah! Wait, what? How does that... No, you're kidding me, right? Alright, now we're about to find out what the weird sound is, I think, hopefully. Or not. This doesn't look safe at all. Sound good. Nothing sounds good. Nothing's bad. That's bad. Nothing sounds. Oh boy. Someone's gonna fall and the rope's gonna like help keep them alive. Okay. These are like huge stairs. Is there like a giant that lives here? Like bigger than trolls. Like these are. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go up here. Yep. Evidently, oh. More climbing. I feel like whatever's at the top of this is what we're searching for, right? To save Father. Maybe? I don't know. About to find out, though. That does not sound good. That sounds like a pterodactyl ready to eat my brains out. I don't know how these guys get the guts to do something like this. Like, even if your father was dying, I'd be like, well. Yeah. Sucks to be you, Dad.
Ah, Umba.
Haida.
What, you can't get across that? Like, you could across every other humanly impossible obstacle you've already traversed. Alright. Guessing I'm supposed to go towards the door because that's sort of what they're pointing at.
Here's your baby birdie.
Big giant. No, I don't know, but something big lives here. Oh, everything's too big to indicate that we're not going to be doing anything.
Oh!
Oh, it's so fun! The big bed.
Yeah, except that the thing that sleeps on that big bed, little brother, is going to eat you up for dinner or lunch. Or a snack.
Yeah.
The bird's sad.
Ara, dahi.
Okay, I'm still supposed to climb up here. The poor bird is in distress because probably it's just sad that its master's gone. Maybe. Oh, there we go. I knew I was supposed to do that! I tried to do that earlier! What the heck? I'm really salty in this episode. You, I'll pull you down. There you go. Alright, birdie, you're free. Go Whoa, what are you? You are a weird, creepy thing. Are you gonna eat me?
Are you a friend? Or an enemy?
I think it's a friend.
It's a friend.
Dahi? Da?
Yeah, ugly little mother. Ew. Oh, we get to ride on you. Yay! Okay, so this is how we get out of here and continue our search. But I don't know why we wanted to be here in the first place. Or maybe this was the thing we're searching for. Help our father. Maybe it'll help our father. No, it's just gonna ferry us across, maybe? Thank you for the ride, sir. That was very thoughtful of you. Oh, you sad now. What? No! Why would you kill it? But the feather brings good luck to all. Maybe the feather's what we need to save her father. Wait, what? Do we save him or is this a flashback? A flashback. Yeah, he's having an emotional moment here. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Please like and subscribe to this channel below. This is all the time we have for today. My brother, he will be back soon. He is almost out of school, but this concludes episode 4 of this series. The next time that we come back, we will make more progress. I don't know how much more this game has to go. I mean, I've already put in about 2 hours worth already. So, we'll see how it goes. Anyway, until the next time, my name is Zeru, and this is The Babblers.